Good morning, friends. Happy Monday. Lois East here with a little Monday morning motivation. Oh my goodness. Let's get going. I'm just going to jump into it. I'm reading from my little devotion book, God Hears Her, put out by Daily Bread. And we're just going to get to it this morning. Today's devotion is called The Little Evangelist. The scripture is Mark 12:30. Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul, with all your mind and with all your strength. Amen. And the devotion reads, my six-year-old neighbor Michael and I were talking in my front yard when two new neighbor kids stopped by. After I asked them their names, Michael's first question to them was, do you love God? Sugar, a five-year-old boy, quickly responded, no. Michael gave him a look of disapproval and concern. When four-year-old Nana noticed he wasn't pleased with that answer, she said, yes, yes we do. Michael's witnessing strategy may not be the most effective, but he does have an important question for the people he meets, and I've heard him ask it of several others as well. Jesus was asked, of all the commandments, which is the most important? He answered, love the Lord your God with all your heart and soul and mind and strength. Loving God is to be our top priority too. So my young friend Michael wants to know, do you love God? And that's what it all boils down to, folks, of all the things, right? Jesus went on to say, in one of the other Gospels, Matthew, I believe, that the second greatest commandment is just like the first or similar to the first, to love your neighbor as yourself. So that's what it's all about. Love God and love people, right? Man, in today's world, we face the opposite of that on the daily, right? But man, if you love God and you love people, everything else, all the other commandments will just fall in line, right? Love God, love people. I hope that's your priority today, and I hope that you feel loved. God loves you. So I hope this blesses your heart, and I hope you have a great Monday. I'll see you guys later this week with something crafty. Last week, I think we did a jingle bell sign. This week, we're going to do a Christmas tree. So I'll see you soon. Love you guys.